What's up guys, welcome to our channel Tej Advice. In this video we will talk about how to disable window defender in Windows 10 and how to add exclusion for window defender in Windows 10. I'll tell you both of them in this video, and furthermore I like to tell you one more thing. I have watched videos on YouTube about the same, that how to disable window defender, and come to know there are the few videos on the top result says we can turn off the window defender with the use of registry editor. I like to tell you, I have tried that way but it's not working. If you are only using window defender, if you have any antivirus, then window defender will turn off, otherwise it will not turn off. I have that setting on my PC right now, but it's still running. So stay tuned and watch the video, I'll tell you everything. There are the two ways you can disable window defender. First one is directly from window defender, and the second one is with the use of PowerShell. So let's follow the first one. Click on this Windows icon, click on the settings, or either you can open it from here as well. Click on update and security. Here click on Windows security, click on virus and threat protection. Now here click on manage settings, click here and select yes and turn it off. That's how you can turn off the window defender. And the second way is with the use of PowerShell. Just open the Google Chrome and type Windows cannot access the specified device path or file. Scroll it down and comes up to this option. Copy this command. Type here power. Click on run as administrator. Click on yes. And here you have to paste the command. And now click on enter. By this way, you can turn off the window defender on your PC. Now let's add the exclusion for window defender in Windows 10. Click on the Windows icon, click on settings, click on update and security, click on Windows security. The same thing, click on virus and threat protection. Scroll it down. Click on manage setting. Here in virus and threat protection setting, click here add and remove exclusion, and from here you can select the file, folder, file type, process. That's how you can add the exclusion in window defender. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.